the people of this country will rise to that challenge, and we will come through it stronger than ever.